Hello kids, welcome to my channel Kidlo Kids. Today we are going to learn about the Hudson Bay, the Canada's icebox. Hudson Bay is a large body of water in the northeastern part of Canada. It has an area of about 500,000 square miles and is connected with the Atlantic Ocean. Surface water and rivers from large parts of central and eastern Canada flow into the bay. Hudson Bay is very shallow, on average about 100 meters deep. Although it is a part of the open sea, the salt level of Hudson Bay is low because many rivers bring fresh water into the bay. While the eastern coastline is rocky with many islands, the western coast is low and swampy. Canada's greatest body of water lies in the middle of the Canadian tundra, a stretch of flat, barren plains. Hudson Bay is geologically the center of Canadian Shield, an area of Canada that consists of old rock formations. The weight of the ice during the last ice age lowered the surface of the land. After the ice has melted, water filled the bay. Hudson Bay and the land around it has a very harsh climate. It is often called Canada's icebox. January temperatures go down to an average of minus 29 degrees Celsius, while summers hardly reach more than 10 degrees Celsius. During the winter months, pack ice covers most of the Hudson Bay. Shipping is possible in the bay during the summertime when the ice has melted. Grain, one of Canada's most important agriculture products, is exported from small ports on the west side of the bay. A wide variety of animals inhabits the Hudson Bay area. Among them are seals, walruses, polar bears, foxes, and caribou. Over 200 species of birds include geese, ducks, and other migrating birds. The coastline around Hudson Bay is very sparsely populated. Inhabitants are mostly Inuit who live in small villages near the water. They make their living by fishing and hunting. Some are in the trade, industry, and tourism. Hudson Bay was named after Henry Hudson, an Englishman who first explored the region looking for a northwestern passage to Asia at the beginning of the 17th century. In 1670, the English set up the Hudson's Bay Company, a fur trading business. In 1870, the Canadian government bought the land and made it a part of Canada. In the past few decades, the Canadian government has been working on projects to build hydroelectric power stations in the southern part of Hudson Bay. That's it. I wanted to discuss about Hudson Bay, the Canada's icebox. Hope you loved the video, and if you did like it, please hit the like button and also hit the notification bell and also click on the subscribe button to keep getting updated about the new videos I upload in my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.